sorry. The tape jammed. I'll need a minute.
It's his first day. Is he gonna be here every day?
It's his ride.
Got it.
Sit down.
What is it?
Someone bumped into your brother's cab. Where were you this morning about 3 and 4 o'clock?
I went to visit my brother. You have talked to him?
Yeah.
He let me to borrow the cab. I drove to make some money.
What area were you driving?
Broadway, Times Square. A lot of people still out on the street.
Drive down by a gas station in Houston and Bowery.
No, there was plenty of gas in the car.
I didn't ask you, was there gas? I asked you, did you drive by a gas station in Houston and Bowery?
No, I was not in that area.
Well, someone there wrote down your license number of your car you were driving.
No, a mistake.
Cab driver got robbed last night. You see anything?
I saw nothing.
You fib about these things, Kumar. We take that very seriously here.
I'm not fibbing. May I go?
Yeah, you can go.
It's impossible.
Okay, Andy. I'm in.
No, I said it was impossible.
Yes, I know. Anybody can do something that can be done.
This guy's a total hardwired Mobi motherboard jockey.
Is that good?
He took an Athlon 750 and overclocked it to 2 gigahertz and is running constant at 38 degrees. Which is good.
We're Iron Men. People will line up to see what we got. Trust me.
Trust you? The gold rush is over. People are getting fired. How am I supposed to tell my girlfriend I chose to join the unemployed? She'll castrate me.
Hey, Andy.
Who's the honey? Is she your docking station?
Come on. It's time for Plan B.
Plan B? What was Plan A?
I gotta get
going, guys.
Where are you going?
Foxy Lady 33.
Selman, you don't have to pretend.
I asked her out. She's arriving at the ferry terminal in 56 minutes.
What if she's some kind of freakoid? What kind of person agrees to meet a person she met on the internet? What about me? I could be a weirdo for all she knows.
Go get her, Robin Hood.
If she is a her.
Hey, see Thora?
He's in the crapper. Bad Chinese food.
You see, a patient of mine named Ryder.
Someone help! They're real bad.
What happened?
She was hit by a car. Call people out.
So you hit a tree?
I didn't hit it. I bumped it. Give me that thing. Yeah, nothing broken.
Killer. Next time, kick the tree. You don't operate with your feet. You want a splint?
No, I'm fine. I got a case.
Nurse, schedule an ultrasound for Mr. Lumley.
Can't. He's with Sutro. You need Hickenlocker's approval.
Stay where you are. I'll be right back. Come on, Mike.
But wait, Dr. Delgetty. We need the bed.
Yeah, right back.
Who is it?
Wayne Pruitt killed a couple people back in 88.
That's Wayne Pruitt? I thought they were going to put that dirtbag down.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
The Suriname government has a warrant out for your arrest. Have you seen what they do to animal smugglers over there? Joe, let me see that Geographic magazine, the one with the decapitated heads. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Mm-hmm. There it is. How about that? Wow. How do they do that?
What if I cooperate?
Oh, well, then you get to stay right here in the good old U.S. of A. Who ordered the nerve gas?
Two men came to me and my brother. They were very desirous to have the gas. They paid cash up front. $2 million.
$2 million, not bad.
They gave me a number to call once I had procured the gas.
Then I need the number.
Yes.
It's not the weight, you know. This is very sensitive equipment. It's the gear that tires me, not the weight.
Right.
I do not know why he sends me on a bus.
Yeah. I'd like to know why he didn't take my call.
I have a VR address where you two can meet. If he sends me by bus, he certainly is not going to be taking your telephone calls on a regular phone line.
Yeah, certainly not. Mary Jo, meet the genius who helped us mastermind the break.
Yeah. Let's go.
Ryan, the graduation's about to start.
can't do it, Rama.
At last, you show fear. You have no fear of death. Your tragedy is you fear life. Your pain is self-chosen. Destiny is not a matter of chance. It's a matter of choice. It's not a thing to be waited for. It's a thing to be pursued. You are the master of your fate, Brian. The captain of your soul.
Out here, this was all desert.
One day I'm looking at cactus, the next day a mini mom. What brings you all the way out here?
Work. Stop!
I took the liberty of rescheduling you for 3 o'clock.
It's time!
It's time?